The Quarrel by Conrad Aiken. Suddenly, after the quarrel, while we waited, disheartened, silent, with downcast looks, nor stirred eyelid nor finger, hopeless both, yet hoping against all hope to unsay the sundering word. While all the room's stillness deepened about us, and each of us crept his thoughts way to discover how, with as little sound as the fall of a leaf, the shadow had fallen, and lover quarrelled with lover. And while in the quiet, I marvelled, alas, alas, at your deep beauty, your tragic beauty, torn as the pale flower is torn by the wanton sparrow, this beauty pitied and loved, and now forsworn. It was then, when the instant darkened to its darkest, when faith was lost with hope, and the rain conspired to strike its grey arpeggios against our heartstrings, when love no longer dared and scarcely desired. It was then that suddenly, in the neighbour's room, the music started. That brave quartet of strings breaking out of the stillness, as out of our stillness, like the indomitable heart of life that sings. When all is lost, and startled from our sorrow, tranced from our grief by the diviner grief, we raised remembering eyes, each looked at other, blinded with tears of joy, and another leaf fell as silently as that first, and in the instant the shadow had gone, our quarrel became absurd, and we rose to the angelic voices of the music, and I touched your hand, and we kissed without a word.